Hello everyone, Santa's back after a short dinner break. I don't know where the game's going, where did it drop me off at? Hello? Oh, god damn it. Well, looks like we're doing this again. Fuck. Of course, I turn around and Dickolificus is right there to say hi. Damn it. Well, that took a lot less time than it did last. I can't believe the checkpoint didn't go until, you know. Alright, so what were we... That goes down to the... Okay, so there's a... There's a dude pal down there somewhere. Okay.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Play a game of demon destruction. I don't know what. What exactly that.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in effect.
I think I'll stick with in-flight mobility.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Damn it, Krampus.
Kadun Masemetna, Cryos Elidma, and Mat Dilak, Creon High, Olen Divinu.
There's the Argent Cell.
Priority access only. Authorization required.
Okay. You want to play that way.
You should not have allowed his location to be discovered. You have failed us.
It was not me. It was Samuel. He led them to his tomb. Please. We can overcome this. I promise. The gate will be opened as planned.
I still don't... Oh. I suck at these kind of games. I mean, there's gotta still be at least one move, right? Otherwise it would game over me. Oh, move the barrel. I just wouldn't let me move the barrels before. Ah, naughty!
Manual security activated. All terminals now accessible.
See Sora and take his keyblade.
That's what she was looking for. Vega, did you get the location?
Yes. It is located in an uncharted region of the Titan's realm, but we'll need to rupture another Argent accumulator to create the portal. The only accumulator in this sector is in specimen CD 587.
You're going to have to remove it. Once you've extracted the accumulator, it will become unstable. The ruptured casing should cause a rift strong enough to send you back to their world. We can determine your point of entry using the tether system I uploaded to your suit. Retrieving the crucible is critical. Without it, we have no way of shutting down the well and closing the hell portal here on Mars.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
They're trying to unionize again. Remember, every time someone plays Christmas music in November, Santa has to execute an elf.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
I'm gonna say, I saw a prompt somewhere. Toxic guy! Yeah, you guys kind of brought this on yourselves. So, in the very bowels of the pit... Okay, one more. Ready
for activation.
This helm will redirect the course of mankind. On this day, we make our contribution to their cause. Our salvation lies with them.
I pulled you from that tomb in the Cadinger Sanctum for this reason. I knew she was weak. Our work doesn't come without risks, and I released you from your prison to help mitigate those risks. I knew that in the event of a catastrophe, you'd be the only thing that could stop me.
Give me armor! Aha. Armed with the gauze cannon. Excuse you. Gauze cannon only the resources found. Eliminate all targets in the timer. Health levels are critical and targets do not drop shit. This is actually going to be a bitch. Oh, it... I didn't realize I actually had... I didn't realize I had siege mode. Never mind. So what's the bullshit with this one? One chance to survive death and recover. This resets on death. Gain an additional saving throw per life. Eh. Maybe for the final boss. And that's all the rune trials. So...
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Santa's on fucking speed!
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Aside from some secrets.
You will need to rip out the Argent accumulator powering the Cyber Demon. Destabilizing the core will cause a rift that will send you back to hell. Once the crucible is in your possession, we will pull you out.
I mean, how hard could it be? Oh. Hey, Biggin. Santa will be taking this back. Naughty. Back at the South Pole again. Look at me, I gotta go for round two. Doesn't know when to quit. Well, that'll teach you to come back to life. Fucking Dickolificus. Santa Claus is fucking you up. Okay, off to the Titan's Realm. And what do we have here? We have two elite guards, one Argent Cell, and a field drone. So when he killed the biggest badass of all the demons, they turned his fucking carcass into a labyrinth. Because why wouldn't you? When you're a big fucking demon, you got fucking bones and eyeballs and shit to spare for making labyrinths out of. So we got trick shot, kill a lost soul with another lost soul, atop the mountain, perform a death from above glory kill on the Baron of Hell. Dominator. Kill 20 demons using power-ups. Fucking kooky-ass meatball-looking motherfucker. There we go. I gotta go down the stank pit. Oh, hey, it's one of those hearts that was in all the original, there's BP. All the original Doom games. We gotta get in there. No, we're never mind. Ah, killing the Mancubus. Drone left.
Who? Where?
Hello? Santa's come to deliver gifts. Fucker. Who's where? A toy. Okay. Who, He doesn't have a name. Oh, he did. It appeared when I hit the... That's locked. The Argent Core is in this direction. We can't go in that direction. Do I have the... I'm being dumb again. Unless it's wanting me to go up. Now it's telling me to go here, but... guess I must have missed the blue key at some point. Now it's doing the thing where it's wanting to run forward constantly. Gotta be missing something completely fucking obvious like I was earlier. I'm not touching WASD right now. I don't know why it's doing that. Okay, so we walk in here, and it immediately wants me just to go this way, but I can't go that way. And can't go that way. When was I supposed to get... When was I supposed to grab the blue key? There's a Doomguy locked up in there. Where was I supposed to grab the blue key at? I am probably being incredibly fucking stupid, but I have not seen a skull key anywhere. Compass? I don't get why the compass would be directing me towards the blue. Oh, damn it, this is not a place for the W for forward to be sticking. Of course there would be an invulnerability. Yeah, let's just have a naughty soul. Oh, great, yeah, naughty soul in hell. Makes perfect sense. And there's only one more argent cell left. Alright. That doesn't. Huh. Is that plasma? No, that's not plasma. It's not a rocket either. And it sure as fucking shotgun shells. Can't be a. Wonder if it's an Easter egg of some kind? Huh. Anyway, Santa's gonna go have a smoke break, so I'll catch you guys later. Adios.